During this online school, and I one subject I really hate is Mandarin. I need to write this little pinyin all across this whole text so that I can read for the test. That's so fucked up.